Hey everybody, we're going to Burning Man. Incredible. I've never wanted to go. I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do at all. Let's retry. There's a flame. The level's titled Burning Man. Yeah, come on down here, buddy. Everyone come here. Disregard what happened over there. Okay. Let the fireworks begin. Okay. I mean, I figured, but I'm trying to figure out what the solution is. Do we build around it, let them join up, and then light it up? Let's see if that's it. Okay. What are you guys doing? What the fuck are you guys doing? Oh my gosh. They can't jump very high, apparently. That have that little support should be okay. There, now they can all come up. Come on, guys. Everyone come here. What? That wasn't the solution? Okay. Get rid of this thing because three of them got in. So I guess if I get it to the left of the pipe, it'll be okay. It's a very strange solution. I don't know how I feel about that. Get up. Look, you can skip some levels. And I may do that for this. You can't skip. You have a limited amount of skips. Actually, they won't even let me skip this one. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. But I don't know what to do. Like, I can't... It gets devoured. I mean, I can't use the black goo. The black goo won't let me construct. Maybe there's a way I can keep it from getting sucked in. There. Come on. Okay, good. Well, that did not take a minute and 23. Oh boy. I mean, I get it. I have to be very fast. Closes that fuse. Oh, we have plenty of time. I can even get that one. Actually, I can get... Oh, I don't have a ton more time. Let's see if I can get any of these dudes. Nope. And down they go. The fireworks. Time beast challenges I can do. Okay. already screwed this up, but I want to see if the green ones are flammable too. Because if they are, then I didn't screw it up. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Can't I just unplug this one? Or this one. Woo! Oh, okay. Let me figure this out. No! Stop one in the fucking fire. Has to be. Like if I can slowly nudge it down bit by bit. Let's see what happens when I detach this. Nope. Okay, that did not work. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Functionally lowering this. Yeah. This feels correct. how far... Yeah, we still have a little ways to go. No! Okay, good. And again! That was the one I meant. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's with all the wobbling? This is it. This is where I want it to be. Light it up. Here we go. Kaboom. Concerned I'm not gonna have enough. And then that happens. Everyone come over here, first of all. No! Dagnabbit! Over here. Ugh. Dang it. Ugh, that's really annoying. do it once more. Whoops. This time, let's do this smartly. Happening again. Hold on a second. Let's see if I can bring these dudes in. Oh, you son of a... Will they all join? No, apparently not. Do it one by fucking one. What? Why does it just keep inching towards that wheel? I don't understand. So it just keeps fucking leaning. Oh my gosh, stop leaning! Dagnabbit. I'm gonna skip this level because I've already solved it. I don't feel like doing that. Ugh, that's annoying. Let's do one more in this episode. The Long Bony Road. Alright, so we don't want to touch the ground, obviously. Oh, it's our frog friend again.
happening.
Okay, so they can be reused. I was trying to think, like, if I could use them as, like, like this. So now that's a foundation. I'll wait a little bit before doing another one. It's getting... Oh, it's getting a little close. There. No! Ugh. Dang, Nabbit. Oh, there are the okay. The redo bugs are here, so I can. That is not... Okay, there. Alright. That, there. I thought they were saying checkmate. That's not really what I was expecting to happen. Well. Okay. I guess I can leave him over there for now. There's not much further to go. Keep building up. No! Ah. What? What? Apparently that all is bad ground. Defense. Nope. I screwed this up anyway. Because I used too many going into it. But I need to space out those skeletons. It's okay for him to be to be used there. Okay. Maybe one. Nope. All right. He's holding the fort. He's holding the fort. Darn it. He started to roll. Go over here for a second. I need the skeleton. All right. I wish I didn't do that. Thought I could reconnect them or something. He's gonna fall soon. Where is the other skulls? Alright. Alright, good. Skulls, you need to get in line. There. No? Okay. Make sure I have. Duh. That's fine. I think. Thank you. Come on. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Shit. I was one away. Nope, still not enough. I really can't afford to lose any of them. Yeah, but see, that just fucking happened. Ugh. For now, I'll put that there so I can create more of a foundation, I guess. Nope. All right. Probably safe to get rid of this one. No, I didn't. Whatever. There. Ugh. I have a lot to work with now. Oh, that's right. Shit. Stay upright long enough for me to well, that might still be enough. Is this the typical World of Goo experience for people? That's what I want to know. Everyone, get away from there. Away from there. There. Goodness. This needs to be sustainable so that when everyone's over here, I can safely move this. Yeah. This is madness. No. Bad idea. Bonk. Okay. This is still not great, but... Move away from there for a second. There, okay. Now, maybe. Maybe. There we go, okay. Ah, finally! More like 30:05. Alright. We've got another 3 to do here, and then 3 to do up there, and we'll do those on the next episode of World of GOO. So grab a snack, and we'll be right back.